This is one of those tough track questions. I love it because I have a top five. And to answer your question, in 2021, the easiest new track to race at would be Iowa Speedway. NASCAR owns the track. It's a new market. It's a short track that all fans talk about. They have lights, which always helps with any kind of delays.
Exactly.
I mean, it's easy. I mean, it would sell out. It would be like a zoo, like Kentucky Speedway was years ago, right? Yeah, we got to get traffic and people in and out of there, and that's something that tracks always have to recognize with NASCAR.
Mm-hmm.
The biggest misconception is that literally we're bringing 80,000 people on a slow day to the racetrack. 80,000 is the Super Bowl. It's the NCAA tournament. It's the biggest event going on in the state, no matter what. That's why it's so difficult for NASCAR with moving dates around. If I had a magic wand and can wave it, we'd be in Montreal. We'd raced at the Formula One track years ago where the Xfinity guys were running. Mexico City, they were running there years ago. We were running Washington State up in the Pacific Northwest. I've been up there. There's a track, Evergreen Speedway. Have you ever been up there? It's awesome.
Yeah, you used to race at Pikes Peak, too. You used to race the truck race at Pikes Peak.
Pikes Peak, yes. There was a truck race. The Milwaukee Mile, you know, that's just close enough to Chicago, so I probably can't go there. But just go where it's easy. Get the map.
Yeah.
Go where there's not that big red dot that we see right now with this whole pandemic.
Yeah, but I think I would be great, because that's NASCAR country. It's far enough out. I think you can make that work. I think it'd be pretty cool.
Absolutely, we would.